All right, everybody, welcome. It's day four, Alex.
Connie.
Professor McKee as well here. We're about to go on a trip to Seal Island. Are you excited?
I'm excited. We're going to see seals.
Yeah, there's a lot of seals. There's one right over there, as you guys can see through Frank and Lourdes. He was the guy was feeding the seal over there, so it was kind of cool. Everybody, how are you guys doing today? Y'all excited to go on the trip?
Yeah.
In my ears, nothing feels better than this.
So we're here at the Cape of Good Hope, basically the southernmost point.
Southwesternmost point in Africa.
Same thing. We're basically at the bottom of the world. You know,
yeah.
We're way down there. Just it might as well be Antarctica at this point.
Close.
It's very nice. The view is very pretty, as you can see. A lot of beach, but you know, there's rocks and there's waves and there's very blue water. We're about to go to the lighthouse next, where we can see where the Atlantic Ocean and the Indian Ocean meet. So we will get to that shortly, but in the meantime, enjoy some videos and photos of the Cape of Good Hope. So we're here at the lighthouse. I'm about to show you guys the journey to the top with the GoPro walking all the way up there. Connie's gonna take the funicular. It's like a little car or whatever. So we're about to show you guys that and then get some views from the top of the lighthouse. See you there.
Let's go to the top of the world.
How was the walk up?
It was kind of horrible. I was sweating.
So what did you think of the ride up?
Amazing.
What about you?
It's not a walk, it's a sprint.
It's nice.
Amazing, especially because today is such a beautiful day for this.
Oh, yeah. What about you, Chase?
I'm on the verge of collapse.
Okay.
Yeah. All internal organs are failing.
Okay. Cody?
Take a look there.
It was fun. I enjoyed
it. It's beautiful.
So what do you guys think of the view?
It's a beautiful
stunning
view.
Yeah. Stunning.
Yeah, all right. So the real question for the four of you guys, right? Like, was the walk up here worth the view?
Oh, I mean, definitely, but I'm not walking right now.
Are you gonna take the little car thing? I'll walk back down with you.
I'm just gonna jump off.
Oh, sounds about right.
Jump off. Yeah.
So would you do it again?
Again, yes.
Okay, would you walk up again?
No.
No way we're doing that.
The funicular is a lot of fun, and it saves a lot of energy.
It gives you a nice view.
That's good. Is it, compare it to the cable car on Table Mountain. Is it kind of the same? Like, you get the nice view going up?
The cable car has a better view.
I don't look in the cable car. My eyes are closed.
Too high up?
I have no concept of what it looks like in the cable car. This I can look.
Well, the funicular has a bottom. The cable car, you're just hanging.
Yes, exactly.
But I'm looking forward to the hanging.
Okay,
which is why I don't open my eyes. The hanging stresses me out.
Yeah, okay, so after this, what are y'all going to go eat, since we're going to go eat next? What's the plan?
Seafood.
What kind of seafood? Shrimp, lobster?
Fish and chips.
Fish and chips? Is this Britain?
No, but I love fish and chips.
No lobster, no shrimp, no crab.
Doesn't matter where they make it, I'll eat it.
Okay, what about you?
I will eat not fish.
Not fish? No fish?
No fish.
Shrimp?
No fish.
No seafood.
No seafood? All right, so what's like next on the list?
It depends on what they have.
The filet I'm just on the looking, plane.
The filet on the plane. I'm just looking forward to food.
Food? Okay, wonderful. Well, we're going to go get some food shortly after this, and then we'll be back.
So we made it to the Seaforth restaurant. How does it look so far?
It looks good so far. It looks like there's a variety of food. Seafood, of course, but it looks like you can get pasta and beef and salad.
So we're back. We got everybody's foods here. Fish and chips, burger. How does it look?
It looks amazing. Yum.
Yeah, I'm excited to eat. Dane's chowing down. You got some onion rings right
onion
there.
Onion rings, french fries. It doesn't get any better.
Yep. Everybody else has got their food on the other side too. We're really excited to eat. So we're going to eat and then get back to you guys when we see the penguins.
It's the penguins!
All right, so we're here at Boulder Beach with the African penguins, and are you ready to see some penguins?
I'm so excited to see the cutest birds ever.
Yeah, the penguins are great. We're about to go get some close-ups of the penguins for you, get some thoughts from other people, and we'll see how it goes.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
For a close-up.
It's all burying it, or...
Why is it moving, though? What is it?
Baby.
Oh, it's a beat.
Alright, so we're back after the penguins. We're about to go home, and what have you thought so far today?
The penguins were magnificent. It was so cool to get to see them, and they interacted sort of with us because you can't get close to a penguin. It's a South African law that you can't be within 5 meters of a penguin. So
yeah, I really didn't want to go to jail, but I might anyways. Yeah. There might be some incriminating evidence, but
I touched the penguin.
You touched the penguin?
I did.
Where's the video proof, Frank?
There's mom.
Frank tells stories sometimes.
Because it's all right here.
Right here. His mind.
In your heart, too?
Okay. His heart touched a finger. Well, that's Frank.
Frank thinks he touched the penguin.
He touched it with his heart.
Probably
I'm
going to
go with that.
Let's say his spirit touched the penguin.
Spirit touched the penguin.
But in the meantime, we did not touch penguins. Got pretty close. But that is going to be all for today. Day 4 here in Cape Town, South Africa. Had a lot of fun. Again, Alex signing off.
Connie signing off. Bye.